goes after the puck with Lyubushkin as well. Good work by Lindbach. Benecki gets there. Centers it. Back out. It comes to York for the shot. Blocked. He waited too long. Now it bounces to Provorov. Backhand and around for Hayes. Hayes for Provorov. He scores! A reversal of fortune. It was Provorov to Hayes earlier. Hayes to Provorov this time, and the Flyers tie the game at two.
Watch Kevin Hayes release here. Uses his great eyes to find Provorov, kind of sliding into the slot area. Nylander had blocked a shot earlier, did not get back in time as Matthews on for his second goal against Hayes and Provorov. And once again, those two combined.
Back to five-a-side hockey now with 7:42 to go. Round to Provorov. Will float one. Deflection score! McEwen got his stick or something on it. It changes direction. And the Flyers are back within one at 4-3.
Well, what a lift that is. Slip away. The Flyers managed to slip one past Jack Campbell. And I think it's Provorov that's going to pick up the goal off the leg of David Kamp. Let's take another look at it here. McEwen swings at it, but it looks like it was off the leg.